got something to tell you. This is the kind of thing that blows your mind. This is the kind of thing that makes you want to go blind.
Egos with my amigos out in T.J. with some freakos, throwing freakos with some bottles, eating Cheetos.
Let me tell you about where this business originated at. Originated. Okay? Just so you're following along, this business was easy. All it took was for some man to mass produce Fanta smelling ejaculate.
You could see him, some kind of innovative genius, some mastermind, some big thought processor, some absolute brain mongling motherfucker, you know. If only you understood what my mental process is, like 90% of the time, things would be much more intelligent. You know, the conversations would not end in just complete and total babble and nonsense. You're nonsensical. You're not funny. Get out of here. Get out of here. You know what you're gonna do. You know what you're gonna do already. Why don't you just go? Why don't you just go and leave us good people alone? Why don't you just leave us natural, decent people alone, huh?
Fettuccine, my bitch Amini, I'm stamping it. In the evening, I'm stamping it. I see yes and I'm grabbing it.
That's right. I'm talking about the kind of cum that reeks of Fanta, unlike anything you've smelled before. Now here before you is the business deal I have made with an individual who is very versed in this kind of fan of cum making industry. I found a small creator, such as myself. Her name is Juicy's Bath. She makes Fanta smelling lotion. That's right. Looks just like cum. No more those days. Those boys bragging about how they cocks can produce this fluid that smells of Fanta. And when we buy it, cum it, refund it, you buy a PS4. $399. Who wants to do that, right? Well, you decide you want to refund it. Well, you come on it naturally, and they just give it back. They say, nah, I don't want this. Well, we got Fanta Man, he's gonna be labeled from now on. Fanta Man goes over there, and he does the same thing. Buy it, come it, refund it. Motherfucker. This dude is making more money. He came out with $599. It's because everybody wants a PS4 that smells like Fanta. It's a PS5, but this is ridiculous. So, us natural human beings have something that we can rely on, and that's McCringie McCringison himself. McCringie, like you like funny. He himself is going to do this business proposition that's going to blow your mind. This Fanta smelling lotion looks the part. It'll sell. Hey, I'm thinking big corporations. I'm thinking off-sea islands that Amazon's drones just fly in the door. Flying in, motherfucking, of course it'll be shaped like a cock, the whole industry, because, you know, you gotta think, they actually gotta think that it's coming from our cocks, but it's not. It's coming from Juicy's Bath. That same girl, that same one is coming from Juicy's Bath. Juicy, I don't know if you're in this right now, but this, I have already put it in a business, a proposition for you, and I'm just waiting. I'm just waiting at this point. We have so much we can do together as a team. We could topple the empire. This is a tried and proven method upon making more money in returns when you return the product. They want to give you more money because everybody wants a PS4 that smells like that. Special edition. Motherfucker. I got my special edition PS5 Fanta edition. What you got? Ain't shit compared to my PS5. Well, let me tell you. Everybody's going to have a PS5 like that one day. And I'm thinking iPads. I'm thinking iPhones. I'm thinking Fanta phones. I'm thinking Fanta Corp.
I'm thinking Fanta-cum Corporation.
That's an empty cigarette. I just smoke butt. But
here's a thing. How much money can America make from this corporation?
Well, it's up to you. All you have to do is back me. I have the system rigged.
That's right, I have it rigged. I have already planned for this whole corporation to come down.
I have hacked YouTube. I am the YouTube man.
Yeah, that's right. I am the creator of YouTube. And I'll have you know that every single subscribe and every single like that you do on this channel will count as one free Fanta-cum product.
That's right.
One PS5, I'm talking anything. You can have a Fanta PS5 if you want it. All I gotta do...
That's right, you can get your free Fanta-cum PS5. All I have to do is get my butter knife and just spread a nice little layer, a little coat. And then, you have yourself a Fanta Special Edition, motherfucker. That's all you wanted from me. And I provided everything I got. Now, one subscribe, one PS4 way later in the future. Oh, PS5, sorry. It'll be worth it. Even though the PS6 will be out by then, it'll be worth it. Come on, it's a free PS5. Come on, everybody. You know what I mean?